Hello, in this PixaFlux video tutorial I will show how to use the model node. The model node allows you to add 3D models to the PixaFlux project and connect your images as textures for these models. The models defined in the model node are shown in the model viewport. The model node can be found in the nodes toolbar in the 3D panel. Drag and drop the model node icon to the node graph. To see the models, we need the model viewport. Top menu, View, Show Model Viewport. In the Model Attributes panel, click the plus button to add a new model. Click the File button to load a model from disk. I will add a second model and set its position in the 3D space. In the Model Viewport, click the plus label to open the viewport settings. In the viewport settings, I will load a sky bitmap to provide ambient illumination. Now let's add the textures. Add a reader node and load the albedo texture. Connect the albedo texture to the albedo input in the model node. Add a reader node and load the normal texture. The normal texture is a JPEG file in RGB format. We need to convert it to normal image. Add a to normal node. Drop it close to the normal reader to autoconnect, and connect its output to the normal input in the model node. Add a reader node and load the reflection texture. The reflection texture is a JPEG RGB image with the roughness in the red channel, the metalness in the green channel, and the occlusion in the blue channel. We can use a split channels node to split the image before connecting it to the model node. Add the split channels node. Make sure it autoconnects to the reflection reader. Connect the red image to the roughness input. Connect the green image to the metalness input. Connect the blue image to the occlusion input. Now the model is complete with its PBR textures. This is how to use the model node in PixaFlux. Thank you for watching.